I see you, Gunner!
Amita, I captured the bridge. I'll
That's
patch
it?
You through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shit, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Pagan Min's elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck.
Here we go, guys. We are going to get to fight the elite. I don't exactly remember where they attack from. The north, I'd assume.
Attention, people of Kirat. Ajay Gale, hero of the Golden Bath, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against Pagan Min's tyranny. All forces, move in to secure the bridge.
Come on, guys. Holy shit, they're in big vehicles and shit. Did that guy just fire a rocket at me? Now this is where the game's gonna start getting a little bit more difficult. Yeah, shit, and I just ran out on my assault rifle. Reinforcements, please? Oh god, he just instantly spots me. Something tells me that's part of the mission. Oh, I think he exploded. Is that all of them?
Freedom fighters are almost at the bridge. They'll secure it. Rendezvous with them. You've struck a resounding blow for freedom.
Holy nutsack, guys.
Ajay, on behalf of the Golden Path, righteous leader Amita, thank you. You've paved the way for freedom, and it's a road that we'll drive straight over Pagan.
A key to the north, mission completed. Hell freaking yes, guys. The focus syringe level 2 skill has been unlocked. Dominant strength skill has been unlocked. Hell freaking yeah. Yeah, I don't know if you... Yeah, because, see, I think you can't get to the north. Like, you can go that way before doing this mission, but there's like a cliff in the way and you can't actually get up it. New Longinus missions are available. Oh boy, guys, we have just hit like a big part in the story. We now have the entire northern section of the game unlocked. New Yogin Regi mission is available. Just waiting for everything to start, you know, to stop telling me what's new. Alright, so we now have down here Yogin Regi mission, and you might have also noticed that this has opened up, Yak Farm mission, which is a new DLC mission, and honestly, I don't think I ever did this in my original LP. I don't think that mission was actually in the game at the time, because when I did it in my second playthrough, or my next playthrough of the game, when I played through it, I never recognized it at all. It's kind of difficult, but kind of fun. Now I'm going to be fast traveling. These are the last two things to do in the southern section of the game, as far as I'm aware, unless we missed one of the races. I guess we'll have to find out when I look at the collection or whatever, or the progress. But I'm going to fast travel to the Ogi and Reggie and fast travel to the DLC mission when I'm ready. Let's take a look at progress. You can see how far we are through the campaign now, over halfway there. Half of the outposts, essentially. Half of the fortress. Half of the bell towers. You know, half Shangri-La, half Yogi and Reggie, half Longinus. We're done with Karma. Personal weapons, we almost own all of them. There's going to be one weapon that we're missing, though, and that's going to be the Commando. Skills, you can see we almost have all the skills. Crafting, we're almost done with that. One more vehicle left to drive that I haven't found yet. And you can see all of our side missions. Yeah, we're doing great here. How's our progress overall? 68.35%. Holy jeez. Okie dokie. Let's take a look at skills first and foremost. So, now get a load of this. I can have 5 total health slots, which is great. And now I can get Focus Syringe at level 2. So in addition to the default effects, which is run and swim faster and breathe underwater longer, it is now much harder for enemy weapons fire to hit you when you are moving. Oh, okay. I don't think I'll probably ever use that, but it's there. And now I can put another 10 skill points into this. Done, done, and done. So now we have to find the complete mission Truth and Justice and Payback in order to unlock the final 2 skills. By then, I'll probably have enough skill points to actually just unlock the rest of everything, and then we will have a fully completed skill tech tree in the game. Alright, let's see. Crafting? Yeah, nothing to do there. Nothing to do in crafting. Nothing to do with anything. So it's probably best if we do the Yogi and Reggie mission first, just to get that out of the way. So, let's go. And I also need to refill on ammo and stuff. Oh, nothing to sell. All right, refill ammo. Buy and customize. So, did we unlock any new powerful weapons? It doesn't look like it. We could probably buy some of these, actually. Buy the H-77. This way I can get rid of some of my money and still have stuff remaining. I think my original LP, I do show off some of these weapons, as well as in my, this is actually a returning weapon from Far Cry 3 here. As well as in my DLC that I cover on this game. Okay, there we go. Now I should be able to actually sell some stuff. Yeah, 170,000 worth. Now I can actually start doing some more looting for a little while. Alright, Yogi and Reggie. What have you got for me this time? Oh, Pagan's Wrath has arrived. Shoot, where? Oh, way over there. Well, there's a buzzard here, so I might jump in that just to go take it down.
Oh!
What the hell?
Come on! Free! Get back, AJ! I know what I'm doing! Did it work?
Just gave you CPR, what do you think?
Oh. Alright, then. You have a go then.
No, me? No.
Oh,
no,
it must be to breathe underwater or something longer.
Oh, right, it is.
Don't worry, Ajay. I've got a good feeling about this patch.
Yeah, it's called the Hubbly Bubbly.
Things are much better down where it's wetter.
I'm gonna regret this, won't I? You're not gonna stab me with something?
Oh, fuck. Right, can't forget that.
Well, don't leave it in there.
No CPR.
Yeah.
Up in a cave again, huh? Is this the mission that bugged out my original LP where it, when it came back to the normal screen, I couldn't gain control and had to shut the computer off manually or something like that? It was when you wake up in a cave at one point. Hubbly Bubbly, AJ, Reggie took a bit too much of this one himself. He's currently curled up on the floor muttering about that one-armed trombone player and cows. All I can say is good luck, feller. Sure you'll be lovely jubbly. We'll be waiting for you with all your guns as per. Yeah, so I think it has something to do with water and breathing underwater. Not sure how flares are working underwater, but hey. Unless that is real. I mean, Subnautica has that, but Subnautica's futuristic, so. And I've never used a flare in Subnautica yet. I don't know where I'm going here. I think I got turned around for a second. No, this looks the right way. The hell is this?
What the hell? Where am I?
Whoa, what? Oh, yeah, what the hell? Naked and screaming. Who am I and where do I go in life? I must be in the north. Get a sneak peek. Oh shit. Oh hell yes.
Our friend comes from afar seeking answers.
My shit. Alright, so we are now in the north, uncharted territory. See, now this is why I love the north, because it gets colder, things get more, well, cold. So it's snowing and shit. But, well, we did a Yogi and Reggie mission, so there we go. Now I think it's time we get this DLC mission out of the way. Well, it's there. Alright, so this DLC mission I remember actually being a little bit more lengthy than the other ones. And I do have my grenade launcher, yes, and I should have full ammo, because I really didn't use anything. And it was pretty fun that I remember, but there's a particular part in it where you have to like get in a vehicle and chase down a convoy or something in a certain amount of time. And I remember failing it over and over again. So I guess we'll find out this time.
Are you a tourist?
Are you a tourist? Civilians. Don't get angry at me, please.
About how
Ojibwe's opium operation.
You're Ajay. I knew your family years ago. Listen, I've been helping the Golden Path hide a lot of weapons on my farm, but the soldiers are coming to raid the farm. You have to stop them. We can't lose all those weapons.
All right, so we got to get back to the Sherpa, as usual, because we are going into the Himalayas. Yay! I like missions that take place up there in the mountains. There's not enough of them in this game. Not enough of them. And it's nice that the DLC adds them to the game, or adds more of them. Excuse me, can I use your truck, please? I would like to...
Father, short, and I just changed the oil.
Well, that's good for me. Wrong way. I gotta go a little bit further. Is that the same frickin' Sherpa guy from earlier? He's made it this far. No, 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 you fuck nuggets! I think it might be quicker just to climb up this way than it would be to run all the way back around.
I wonder if it's true.
All right. The Yak Farm. Yeah, see, I do not remember ever playing this mission before. Utpala Lake. Is there one near me? Oh, they're the elite guys, because they're running like that. Okie dokie, then. Must have been too high up for that to work. What the hell? There's another one? Oh, there's one right fucking here. I'm trying to conserve my ammunition on my main assault rifle, or submachine gun here, because I know I'm gonna need it. Hopefully we don't fail this mission too awful, or too much. And hopefully the game doesn't crash, because I know it likes to here sometimes. Alright, what do we need this fuel truck for? Wait, do we have to destroy it? Oh, destroy the fuel truck. Right. Yeah, well, let's conserve ammunition, so just do this. I hate this so much. It really pisses me off. And there is no way to turn it off. Not only does it auto aim, but it also auto drives. And that screws up my aim. Because I lead the target, and then I wait, and I just point ahead of the target and wait for our paths to cross. But when it auto targets, it does it for me. You know, it continues to follow and track the target even though I'm leading it already. Which causes me to miss. Okay, so I had to stop the convoy. This is where I failed so many times. Because I have to stop the convoy, and I'm being chased. Yeah, see, now the convoy's getting too far away. But see, the problem is I'm being chased at the same time. I'm trying to lose them here. So I'm assuming that I can destroy these vehicles. And also, don't fly off the edge. I've done that multiple times as well. Of course it killed me. Oh, there's our first fail. At least it starts me not too far away this time. Oh my god! I'm really gonna start getting pissed off with this. Oh, there's another one up there. I'm just gonna try and drive by these guys and hope that my syringes keep me alive long enough. Oh shit, there's a huge drop here. Okay, come on. Watch the edge. Okay, I'm much closer this time. Oh no, it started! Did you see that? It almost auto-drived me off the fucking cliff. Get too close, apparently. Come on. There's another one down. Oh, no, 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 no. Are you serious? Come on. Oh, I got him. Okay. Thank God. Now I just gotta reach the farm. That's the part that I was most worried about, was that. Because you would not believe how many times I failed this. I failed it over and over and over. Watch out for the explosive barrels that are just sitting there. We've almost made it to the farm. Frickin' made it. And the hard part hasn't even begun. Oh, actually, I think, yeah, that hard part was. Locate the weapon stashes. I think there's one in here. Yeah. Well, I located it. supposed to just stock up on ammo. No, I think I'm just supposed to find the weapon cache. Should be one in here. And there should be one in the back house. Perfect. Yeah, here we go. There we go. Alright. Now defend the weapon stashes. Here's where it gets hard.
Ajay, soldiers are heading your way. Don't let them near those weapons.
I mean, it's not too bad, because you can just do this. You have a grenade launcher. I didn't have a grenade launcher when I played it, so I think I'm going to have an easier time. I do believe I just set that yak on fire. Alright, we got a sniper up there on the ridge. He's dead. Okay, my mouse is starting to do things here. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Now, it started doing this last night too, and I had to change the battery in it. Again, I'm gonna do that just to be safe quick. So let me... Oh shoot, how do you get the battery out? Okay, here, let me just do it this way. These batteries should be the same, so put this one up here. Let's use these two. I don't know what batteries are what here, but I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna stick. Wait, what was it? It's positive and negative. There we go. Clip back on. It's not going back on. What the hell, man? I don't like this mouse, holy jeez. It's not I'm clicking things as I'm trying to get the clip to get back in. There we go, okay. Finally, all that time just to get the clip back in. I shouldn't have an issue if I run out of ammo. There's mounted guns. Oh, what the hell is this? This looks like a grenade launcher. Hell yeah, this is gonna be a hell of a lot of fun now. You see, I remember this happening too, where I just sat for like minutes and there was nobody coming. Because there's actually people out here, but they're not running up.
We're gonna find this guy!
Why is that guy not dying? There we go. Okay, back up, quick. At me, bros. What is killing me? Yeah. that's not gonna work. Let me see if I can snipe one of these guys. Okay. Oh, do they both have snipers? That guy does. Don't you just love it when they can shoot you on the run? I think that must be all of them. Still got a lot of ammunition here. Oh, whoa, there's only a couple more left.
Farm safe.
Good work. I'm sending someone to get you out.
Is that it? I think that, yep, that must be the end of the mission. Alright, it wasn't too bad.
It took us years to collect all those weapons. It'll go a long way in rebuilding it up.
Because, oh my god, if that was anything like it was when I tried playing this mission the last time, we would have still been up there for the next two episodes, failing over and over and over again. Alright, let's get back on the map here and let's fast travel. I can't fast travel up there. Well, we'll fast travel to Shanath then. I want to fast travel here. I'm just going to fast travel in the southern area where we've completed. We have to fast travel over there where Pagan's Wrath is missing again. That is so awkward why it disappears. I don't know what triggers that. Well, if it pops up again, we'll fast travel back some point. But we can now move into the north. However, I think it's time I need to get something to eat. And in the next episode, we are going to, well, first of all, take down Pagan's Wrath if it's there. Otherwise, we're going to start dipping our toes into the northern section of the game and start taking down some radio towers and taking over some outposts and starting to take down this entire new area piece by piece. I think the southern section is a little bigger than the northern section, so it shouldn't take that long. I mean, we are practically 70% finished with the game now. It's just a matter of continuing. And it looks like we have a fortress right here, which we could easily take down right away. In fact, you know what? I might even do that. Next session, that might be the first place we take down. Is that? Let's find out.